All right, so the average speed is just going to be miles per hour, right? So if you take the information that's provided here, the Daytona 500 is a 500-mile race. So it's 500 miles per is divided by 3.2 hours. And so if you just take 500 divided by the 3.2, it'll give you the value for that. Did I specify how many decimals? And so if you took 500 divided by 3.2, it's so 156.25 is what it should be.